here with you are seeing 30 kg MTO dry cleaning machine, whirler make. It contains 300 liter storage capacity and working capacity. It requires 150 liters. You are seeing at present huge front loading SS door. It is the lever to transfer the liquid from machine to storage tank. This is user friendly control panel. This start, stop, this is main timer. And this is low speed extraction, 180 RPM. It is switch to transfer the liquid from bottom to top tank through 1 HP electric pump. This is the manual operating valve for material transfer from top tank to machine. This is 4-pole MCB. The same way you are seeing 15 kg MTO dry cleaning machine with 200 kg storage capacity and 100 liter working capacity. Thank you.